meet Louie, and Louie is an absolutely stunning example of a purebred Doberman Pinscher. I mean, he is gorgeous beyond gorgeous. His impound number, he wants to go play. He says, I don't want to be in here. I've been in a kennel too long. I'm a big dog. I'm a young dog, and I need to go play. His impound number is A5189856, and he is an altered male Doberman Pinscher. He's about 92 pounds, but he's only 2 years old. So he needs some training, huh? He needs a little bit of that, but he's super sociable. I mean, came right up to Glenn, our handler, came right up to me and just put his head just towards me just to be petted. So he loves people, and he's been great with other dogs. So we think he'd be fabulous at the dog park, you know, would really enjoy running and playing. He's got a lot of energy. You know, poor guy, he's been cooped up in a kennel for quite a while now. So poor thing, he really needs to get out. He needs to run. So he needs an active household, someone who will run with him, bike with him maybe, or something like that. You know, take him on nice long hikes or to the dog park, something like that. He has a wonderful silky coat and just absolutely a perfect dog. You know, if you like a Doberman, he is just a perfect example of that. He's a little bit fearful here. Takes things, you know, wants things a little bit slowly, but that's a sign of intelligence that he knows he's in a shelter and he'd rather be somewhere else. But he's absolutely gorgeous and has that wonderful, wonderful young big dog kind of energy. Let me just see if there's anything else you want to see. Say, you know, no, just this guy would be a really perfect dog. He was an owner surrender. They just really didn't have time for him. And it's a good thought, because big dogs do take time. You have to be prepared to walk them daily and spend a little time with that. You need to be an active person so that you can, you know, run with him when he needs it, throw the ball, throw the frisbee, whatever it might need to be to make this guy happy. But he sure is a wonderful, sweet, sweet, smart guy. Very alert. He's looking at another dog here. I think he wants to go play. He says, yeah. Hey, I want a playmate. I want to go. I've been in a kennel way too long. So at any rate, come on down and meet Louie. He's a really special guy, and he's waiting just for you.